Hello guys, how's it going? I'm Matt Charles, and welcome to my Let's Play of Purgatory 1.9. Yes, I came across this again, watching various videos, and this caught my eye, so I thought I'd give it a look for you guys, so I hope you enjoy the video, and let's get to it. I think the basics of this game is that you need to stay in the light and you need to find an exit. But something else is down here with me. Yes, this could be quite a big map to browse through. Just need to try and find an exit. Yeah, I just want to thank everyone for subbing my channel. It really means a lot, and I'm really appreciative that you like my videos. I won't be... Whoa! Yeah. So, yeah, I won't be continuing doing my videos if you didn't. Enjoy them, but I just love doing these videos for you guys. Just watching me, well, play these games and shitting myself. But yeah, it's a hobby. I really do enjoy it. What the fuck was that? Yeah, I do enjoy doing these videos for you guys. Plus, it's finding the time to do them for you as well, considering I've got an 8-month-old... Yeah, an 8-month-old daughter now. I can't believe it's been 8 months already. It just shoots up so fast, and time goes quick as well. But yeah, it's been worth it. Definitely worth it. I've no idea if I'm going the right way or not, but... Obviously that was the wrong way. All of a sudden. need to go this way, if I can. Well, yeah, that was quite creepy, whatever that was anyway, that creature. Speed at exit, it seems like a pretty long corridor. Well, probably not. Try this way. Yeah, I think when it catches you, you restart at the beginning. Jay, what was that? Question is really if there really is an exit on this game. Shadows. Which is understandable, real, considering you need to stay the light on this game. So, I'm guessing if you stay in the shadows for too long, yeah, that's it. Go go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away, go away. Oh! Oh! Noises are pretty loud when you wear your headphones, which is ideal to be honest with you, considering it's a scary game. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed all my videos that I've uploaded so far. So, yeah, I just love doing the videos here. And yes, I know there's quite a lot of Slender videos, but I am quite a big fan of Slender. I do like Slender. So I try and find as many Slender games as I can. I know that I've seen a couple of Slender games, but they've not exactly took me fancy, like the Minecraft version. Yeah. So yeah, the Minecraft version and the Slender RPG. I think those are the only two that didn't take my fancy. But yeah, with the Minecraft one, I'm not exactly a big fan of Minecraft anyway, so I don't think that would appeal to me if I played it. But yeah, I'm just waiting for the Arrival to be released, or waiting for the beta to come out. So definitely play that when it does come out. Try the beta out for you guys. found on the route was no doubt if I go back there, you'll still be there. Knowing my luck. Seems like that you're only in circles. Feels like that that the corridors change. I think this game could do with a bit more in it, to be honest with you. Not really much going on at the moment. This will be the dead end now. like that's this long stretch to the exit. It's an okay game, but you could do with a bit more in it. But anyway, yeah, I'm still there. Charge, you fucker! That was Purgatory, but yeah, it wasn't too bad, but it could have done with a bit more in it, so really appreciate it. But, yeah, you can get lost for a bit, and a bit too easy. Not the game, obviously, mean getting lost easy, but yeah, but as always, I will put the link in the description for you guys for you to try out. But yeah, anyway guys, hope you enjoyed the video, and feel free to like, comment and subscribe in the top right corner. So, this has been Hadjaz, and I shall see you again soon with another video.